Hi, this is Elena from Spotahome, Madrid, and today I want to show you a great three-bedroom apartment. It is located in Calle Elfo, this is in Quintana neighborhood. It is a quiet and residential area, but you are super close from Calle Alcalá, that is a commercial area where you can find, it is a very long street where you can find a lot of shops, supermarket, bars and restaurants. You are very close from Ventas and you have 2 metro stations just in walking distance, Quintana and Bolonovo as well. So the location is really nice. I will show you from the window how the neighborhood looks like. And now let's start the video tour. You'll come to the house through this gate here, and we will find the kitchen here, and then bedroom 1, 2, and 3, and the bathroom here. So let's stay first here in the kitchen. We have this beautiful furniture here for holding your coats or anything when you just arrive home. And then here it is, the kitchen that can be used as a dining room as well, because we have this big table with a bunch of chairs. Here you can eat, have lunch, dinner and breakfast. Of course, we have this big television here. And then we have this big fridge, we have a microwave, electric stove here for cooking. Let's come closer. And sink is here. Check the view from here to this courtyard. You see it is a super quiet location. And we have strings over there for drying your clothes. That is great. And the kitchen, it is fully equipped, so we have here the glasses. Here, take all the space you can have for your stuff, catering and all. Of course, you can use all these things. You have here the dishes, everything is just new. And pots and pans, you see, nobody use them. Alright, and very important, check here, we have this kind of wardrobe. It is actually a door here, and we have these shelves here for storage some food and all. And here we have for heating the water and the washing machine. Check it, it is new as well. And we have the door, so you can keep this open or you can just close it here. And it will look this way. So this is really useful. Let's keep it open and check it one more time from here. Great, now let's see the bedrooms. Here we have bedroom number 1. So you see it is a big room, and we have single bed with a space for storage down here. You can push this up and you will have all that space. We have bedside table there. And here in this side we have this metal structure for holding. It's kind of shelving, you see. And here you can hold your clothes or stuff. We have a chest of drawers, 3 big drawers. And we have the wardrobe. Take it inside, all the space. You have the mirror too. And here are some shelves. Great. And the view is the same as from the kitchen. So to this courtyard with the trees and small garden. Now it's winter, so but you can imagine how this will look like in spring. Great. All right. Last view of this bedroom number 1. And now here we have bedroom 2. So we have again a single bed. They are single beds, but they are actually big single beds. Okay. Space for storage down there. We have bedside table, we have the desk with a chair, electric unit over there in the other room, there was electric unit as well. And we have these salvings there too. And here we have a wardrobe. You see, it is a super big wardrobe. Let's check it from inside. And we have a mirror here too. You can hold your clothes here. Oh, this is closed, you see there with key. No, this door is closed and this one is closed too. We need to find the key, but you can see how big it is. And there is a space up there too. So, a lot of space in this room. And the view is to the other side. We have the street view. But look, again, we have a garden, so this is really, really nice. And check, it is a residential and quiet neighborhood. Super nice. All right, so last view of this bedroom number two. And now we come to the bathroom. So it is a big bathroom. We have mirror, we have the sink here with some cupboards, we have the toilet and the shower. It's a big shower. And the window, the view is again to the same as from bedroom two, but you see how the windows are, so you don't need to worry. Nobody can see you from outside. Great, take it from here. Great, and now let's visit bedroom three. Here we are. Again, we have a very big room. We have desk with a chair, electric unit here. Check the bed, we have a single, big single bed, a space down there for storage. We have bedside table, and here we have shelvings and chest of drawer with three big drawers and same kind of wardrobe as in bedroom one. Mirror here, and here you can hold your clothes, and we have some shelvings here. Great, and in this bedroom we have a balcony. So check how beautiful floor is. And this is really nice. And the view is as from bedroom two. We have this garden here. That space. Super nice area. Okay, let's come back to the bedroom. Check it one more time. Last view of this bedroom number three. The one with the balcony. And that's all. I hope you enjoyed this video tour through this really nice three-bedroom apartment. Remember, it's located in Calle Elfo. This is in Quintana neighborhood, very close from Calle Alcalá, a long, very long street here in Madrid. It's a commercial area. You can find shops, supermarkets, bars and restaurants. And you have two metro stations very close from here. You can go there just by food. It is Quintana and Pueblo Nuevo too. That's all. My name is Elena, you are here in Spotahome Madrid. Thank you so much. Bye bye.